or afternoon or evening, whatever it is, wherever you are. I hope it's good for you. My name is In Harm's Way, and this is Better Minecraft Plus Edition. We are on day 10. Fishing in a jungle can give you different items compared to fishing in other biomes. Well, that's good to know. I think that we should put a fence up. Okay, I'm not sure how we should do this. So I'm kind of thinking out loud right now. But we've got our smelter up, so we're working through the smeltery stuff. We've got some over slime stuff on us, which is pretty cool. I wonder. I wonder if so we recently planted crop for the first time, and I'm not sure which way we should go. If we should stay in our mine and keep mining, which, you know, is definitely a something that we can do, or if we should like try and do other adventures at this point. This is day 10, and most of the recordings that I have so far are like, I think we're averaging 4 hours a day. So in a hardcore, people would already be looking at, do you have a mob farm yet? Do you have any? And so I'm kind of wondering, worried about if we should be having that ourselves. This dude, or man, these dudes. All right, nothing. Nope. Okay, so I think we should put that there. Start putting our stuff up. I think we should put this here, that there. We've got one of these to post. Normally, the way that I do this is I go out from steps. Okay. Five. How do I change that to underground? Not like that. This is all my player death histories. While we die a lot of times. That first time we had cobblestone armor. Okay, two through here. Right. Here. Oh man, I did it again. All right. The Richie Rich Dog, thank you for subscribing or for following. I appreciate it. Hello, how are you today? I'm doing fine, thank you. Appreciate it. We're just doing a little mining. Setting up. Actually, we're just doing a little setting up our mine. Because we haven't really done a lot of mining yet. You all ready for Christmas? Want stuff falling on us, so we should close those up. Nice. Lots of stuff here. So we made it back to here. Did I go too many? I did. That's the center. I messed up here. In time, I guess it'll be okay, but we're gonna have to fix that. Because this is the center. Is that one? No, that was right. From the center, yeah, this is not where this goes. All right, so now 2 foot center this direction. Right, then behind this wall, that's exactly what we want. All right, back to the center. Okay. So then go 5 this way. Look, some diamond. I think that's the first diamond ore we've actually found in world so far. Back the third that way. 5 this way. All right, so we've got lots of ores here that we should be picking up. So let's start doing that. That goes there. That goes there. You can go up here. That goes there. That goes there. All right. Actually, we should start with the center line. And above our heads, I'm not going to pick up the gunpowder ore unless we actually need it at some point. We don't really need it right now. I don't want anything falling on us from up there, so close that up as best we can. Don't want to get rid of stairs. Wow. Okay. Delaware piece. We have any more? No. We don't need any more. Boom. I will get those as we pass through the corner. Okay, we'll get that through that corner. All right, that's all looking pretty good. Put everything in here. Grab a stack of you and head here. Start by grabbing them. I wonder if there's a way to grab that without it exploding on us. I don't know, so I'm not gonna test it. Nothing except the stuff I'm not gonna get over there, so. Okay. More diamond, nice. there. All right, so. That's only one. Okay, so connect to this hall. That'll be the connection to that hall. We won't fill those in because we're going to be just taking them out in a minute. Oh, there's a dungeon down here. Time to hydrate. Wanted to check to see if there was anything. Another backpack is nice. Not that we're going to be able to use it right away. But having them is nice. Potion of haste. That bottle. I don't know the pronunciation of it, so I'm not even gonna mess it up. Basic amulet. Basic ring. Pewter inlay. Pewter ingot. Sprouting fungus. Sulfur. Okay. Slimy seeds. This says fortune two. There, that can go there, that can go there, those can go there. You know what, we'll put these here too. Ah, I wasn't as dumb as I thought I was there. One of the things I want to do is put this. I need the upgrade base. We're going to need a nether star as well. This doesn't really have a mob grind. So it's not like I can just grind out mobs on it. two. Normally we don't chase those into the wall. But because that was, you know, just right there. And see, those will pick up on the other side. I wonder if using this takes hunger. All right, so the last time we picked one of those up, it blew up. I don't want to get blown up. Cool, this is starting to shape up. Like I want it to. All right, so five this way. We've already got five that way. Do five this way. And then I think we've already got five that way. Yep. All right, so let's real quick map. So how do I show underground on the map? There's movement, there's gameplay, inventory, creative mode, which, you know, we're not using creative mode, so those two can go away. Multiplayer, I take the tab off there because I use a different thing for tab. So game interface is there, but how do I see underground? Like, how do I make our map show underground? Run inventory interaction. Sort backpack is an input button. Space Boss Tools, okay. Player death history. Flying. Create stuff. Any categories, create stuff, add on. Space. Alright, so I'm not sure how to make the map do what I want it to do. Which means that it probably won't do what I want it to do. Let's put this away. Some smooth basalt. Whoa, hi. We're gonna have to get a new spare there. Okay. Quest complete. Which was this one? Break into the deep dark. How do we get back up? How do we get out of here? Deeper dark. Can't break the bedrock. We're at 119 elevation. So, which of these can we use to get up? I already tried that one, so let's try this one. Nope, can't do that one. All right, so that's three of the four I've tried. Don't be trying to push me. All right, so that kind of sucked. Trader, one for black dye, red sand, bucket of slab fish. I mean, we have plenty of emerald we could be using, but I don't think I really want to trade any with him. What other quest did we finish? Well, so maybe this will tell us about the deeper dark. Whoa, what is this place? Where am I? It's cold. I don't like this. Let me mine down until we find a cave. I guess that's what I need to do is mine down till I, or mine until I find a cave. But the deeper I go, the colder it gets. Extra tools. That and that there. That. Bunch of geodes. Where did we put the geodes? Put them in here? I don't see them. This is where I think I would have put them, but I'm not seeing them in here. Where else might I have put the geodes? See. Where did I put the geodes? Because I know we've already got some. Just don't have any idea where to put them. Mystery egg doesn't go there. Haste doesn't go there. Mystery egg goes there. Haste goes here. Egg. Go there. All right. How weird that I'm not seeing that geode. I know I had some. Like I said, I have no idea where I put them. Platinum's one of the ones we can't do here. Time to hydrate. Platinum's one of the ones we can't do here, so. Instead of pushing it through this, we're going to have to do the platinum in a blast furnace. So let's go down and take that blast furnace that we saw downstairs. Can I make that into like chunks of gunflour? Yes. Keep thinking of these as dog tags, and I know that they're not. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No compressed cobble. Okay. Good to know. Those can go downstairs. Where do we want to put our portal? Somewhere where it's not going to be a pain to keep up, right? Those. Nighttime, so we can sleep. Those guys turned into mountain llamas. Use that for feeding our cows, which where are their cows? I see two. I see one up here, two up here. Down from there. Hey, Flymonka. How are you? Merry Christmas. Wondering if I should have water closer to that. All right, now we'll put a glass there. Okay. Good. Now let's go back downstairs. Put these in. I'm gonna put our probably around here somewhere. That's where I'm going to have that. This back up here. Really? Yeah, that's nasty. How am I going to do this? Okay, that's how I'm gonna. Right. There we go. Need to go up one more. Not sure how I'm going to do that though. Need to be one up from there. Good. All right, we'll have to figure out what I'm doing in here later. because I need that to go up one. Okay, that one's good. That one is good. There we go. So we got it one more up from where, which is what I wanted to do. Okay. We'll work the rest of it. We need to. You know, right now we don't need to. Arcane Gilded, what does this do? I don't know. And it doesn't tell me what it does, so. Deal what that does. Before this gets completely full, we will have to put an upgrade on it. I think that at some point in the near future, we're going to want to put a void upgrade on it. See where this puts us in the nether. The lower a dog's tail, the less health they have. Yeah, that kind of sucks. Blackstone shales, crimson roots, is that a bastion? Netherite monstrosity. Whatever that is, I probably don't want to hear it. mini map. Portal. Actually, this is where this could go, huh? Costs us three to get home that way. But, you know. All right, so we kind of know where we're going to be at in the Nether. That's good. We will do some exploring of the Nether at some point as well. Took five. Thankfully, that one only took one. One doesn't even have enough to do it, I don't think. Sponge. Turtle egg. Three to get bottles of enchant. So he doesn't level up like the other ones do. Okay. We have 30 bottles of enchanting though. We have nuggets right here. We have gold in here. All right, so four gems, three nuggets. Oh, I can't get the three nuggets out. Okay, let's work on the four gems then. All right, time to hydrate. One, two, three. I'm curious. Did we get more than 64 ingots worth out of that? I think we actually did. We don't need gold in here. We don't need redstone in here. I don't know what else we don't need in here, but we don't need the gold. How about that? Magenta. Which one of these gives us magenta? Aluminum. I need 8. We need to work on getting that so we could put stuff back in it. What else did we get? Kill 3 scope zombies, kill the ward. Oh, we went to the Nether. That's what else we got. The Nether is in danger. You need to find the altars and use the Nether stars we claimed and defeat the Nether Keeper and the awful gas before they become too powerful. Yeah. Okay. I'll get right on that. All right. Let's try this again. Make a mending book. We need an enchanted petal. That is crystal shards. We have that, we have that, we have that, that, that. We don't have one of these. It's called a How come I'm not getting a I can make one of these. Except that I'm going to need blaze powder. But we could make one of these if we had an eye of ender. Oh, have I had blaze powder before? Let's go to that battle tower. Remember the one we saw yesterday? Where we lost our horse? We're actually on the way to where we lost our horse. We picked up a cow there, though. Go to that battle tower. Kick butt at it. I think we should swap those out. Start using this sword again. Man, bear trying to bow up on me. And I'm all like, no, thank you. Ta-da, battle tower. I think we were far enough away from it. There shouldn't be anything. Oh, there is now, though. At least that visual that was messing with us, isn't there? Where those guys were just bows instead of actual skeletons. Unbreaking and mending. See, I want the mending. Most of you know my stance on that spider was a regular spider. It wasn't a 70 health spider. What's up with that? Almost a full set of armor there. Take that tinted acquisition. I should just be doing this. We don't need those. As we pick them up, I should just be putting them in here. Ooh, I think we're ticking off the Vexes. I think I hear them already. Not a Vex. I don't think we have any soul sand yet. Don't need that. Lava wax. Gives the rider of the straddle board fire resistance, okay? Buried dungeon map. I didn't put that away. Don't know why. That, and that can go up there. It's turning dark. Did I not? I did not. What was I thinking? I was thinking, hey, I'm just going to get through this and there will be no problem. There's monsters nearby. There we go. Headed it far enough so the Vexes weren't after us. What does this say? The afterlight. Obtained strange crystals. Okay, and then build light and enter another portal. We did. Okay. Bone blocks? Nah, we've got some at home. Empty. Okay. Let's see. If that bear wants any this time. We've taken down a grizzly before. And the only way the bear would be bad to us is if it had, had, like, you know, backup. So let's see if this bear wants to bull up this time. Oh crap, it had a baby. Well, that might explain why that bear was upset at us being around here, huh? So it had its own little baby bear there. See, things like this don't always have to be here. Falconry glove. Frontiersman cap. Banner pattern. Animal dictionary. Which I think we already have. Yeah, we do. Ooh, no space for this. Grizzly bears, large omnivorous ant mammal found in forest biomes, can often be found with one or two cubs, which follow the parent. Any unprepared traveler or hunter should keep their distance from the grizzly bear, as although they are neutral at a distance, they become hostile when approached. Grizzlies are well known for raiding any beehive with honey, tearing it open and feasting on the honeycombs inside. If a grizzly bear has been recently sated with honey, it can be approached safely. It is believed that feeding a grizzly bear salmon after it has eaten honey could result in gaining the bear's trust. Although few survive any close encounters with those bears, those that do claim that they can be used as war mounts. Oh, occasionally grizzly bears may shed some of their hair. This hair, when combined with the strength potion, can be used to brew a knotback resistance burger. In snowy weather, the bear's pelt can become coated in snow. This can be removed with a shovel. Alternatively, one can cover a bear in snow by placing a snow layer on it. This snow will melt if the bear is in water, rain, or a hot biome. Okay, Well, now we know. Sunbird, case centipede, lobster, hammerhead shark. We haven't seen those. We've seen a crocodile, though. We've seen a bone serpent. Haven't seen a bone serpent either. But we just took down a grizzly bear. I mean, like, seriously, we took down a grizzly bear. All right, so old gold. Saddle, saddle, saddle. Let's go up here. These guys, man, I really don't have a miscellaneous spot that can go in there. These here, that there, that there, that and that there. That and that up there. I guess I'm wrong. I really do have I kind of do have a miscellaneous spot. Wonder how long these will get. Do I have some in here? No, I don't. Okay. Wasn't I going to make a green backpack? At one point, I think I was. Did I make the green? Huh. Die? I guess not. Okay. We don't have a fishing pole either. We should make a fishing pole. Because I'm pretty sure we had a luck of the seas here. Or a lure. What hook is? Now we have a lure. Let's see if we also have a luck of the seas. You could put infinity on a bucket of water. I just saw that. We had an unbreaking in here. So now so the next time that it rains, we have a lure with an unbreaking. Is that the only unbreaking we had? Put that up here for the so that the next time we get a horse, we have it. I don't know why my team is that color. I want my team to be let's try and clear a floor or two of dependent village. Right, well, that's the problem with trying to clear these. So I usually run into those. That and that can go up there. Grab these. Protection. Indestructible. See the indestructible ones. Really want an indestructible pair of boots. Everybody hydrate. Is that upstairs or downstairs? Other side of that wall, it sounds like. Two of them right there. Holy crap, man. Is it nighttime? Those guys go. They were right there. He blew himself up, which I'm okay with. The heck kind of arrow is he using? Whatever it is, it's super effective against us. Thank you. What does a enchanted golden apple give us? Gave us a lot, actually. So that's the bottom. There's some good stuff definitely in here. All right, so we made it to the bottom of this one. Where are those guys coming from upstairs? Not from there. Not from up here. Now we know that there's one over here. Spawner right there. So if I could light that up. Yeah, I knew there was a spawner there, just I had the wrong spawner. All right, so we did not go upstairs yet. Power to and unbreaking. Oh, we're out of. That's not good. We're out of arrows. That's where that infinity bow really comes in handy. I don't have any arrows. Yeah, that's gonna suck. I have one arrow. We need to get home. There's some blade powder. Sweet. Okay. In harm's way went off with a bang. Yeah, I got killed. Because the place isn't lit up enough is what's going on. Completely bypassed that. Instead of just lighting them up like that, we should actually get rid of them. Okay. Really? Okay. Cool with the killing himself, dude. Guy on the other side of this last problem. Okay. Things not easy. Time to hydrate. We're out of arrows. Dang it. I keep thinking we need to grab some arrows. Where the heck did you come from? How did I get a piece of blue carpet? Well, that's out. Picked it up there. Where are you? Of deaths to making hunting. Thank you. We need some arrows. Thankfully, we have some arrows. But not enough. They're in this one. I had an infinity. All right, so we're kind of running low. Put these up here, up there. Now with an infinity, go in there and whoop on some stuff. Not lighting these places up well enough, that's for sure. Thank you. Indestructible iron chest plate. Obsidian power. Breaking soul speed. want to get one tower clear. My thought process is once I get one tower cleared, then I can clear the rest. You know, just do one at a time, one at a time, one at a time. All right, cleared it. Okay. You know what's up there. time to hydrate. Jeez, three of them just, you know, hanging out there. And why I'm still taking damage. the heck did he go? Way up there. Oh no. We're not going to do this during a harvest moon. I mean, during a blood moon. How did I not get all of this? This place has to be lit up better. You know, maybe I should just do the whole thing on peaceful from now on. Sure is a lot easier. Get all the good loot. Max entities, 6. That's 6 per. Nice. Okie dokie. Get one tower cleared. I think this is getting close to the top. This is the top. I don't think I've ever made it to the top. Now I know what it looks like. I hope that it is. Sorting as it puts stuff in there. Indestructible and fire protection. Stable foot, curse of binding, sharpness, knockback. Fire protection, unbreaking. What do we have? Fire protection, mending, berserker's fury, temptation, entices nearby farm animals. Okay. Good, they're dying off. What is curse of deals 35% of damage back to you for each melee attack? Yeah, that sucks. Projectile and feather falling. We're gonna need new shoes. We're at 0%. They're not really shoes, but we're going to need new boots. Okay. pay attention for dark areas. Light those up. Don't have a pair of boots up here. Throw those up there. Man, I'm way okay with him killing himself. nowhere near where I want to be. Again, I don't understand why I'm still getting hit. Thank you. crap. All right, everybody hydrate. All right. So a little over 3 hours and 35 minutes today. But I'm going to call it for the day. So that's not going to do it for the day. You know what? It is going to do it for the day. Let's just grab our stuff. Yellow. Then blue. And then the second takes us across the bridge. If we go out here. I don't know why I want to go that other way. That, and that up. So that's going to do it for us for the day. I hope you guys enjoyed. My name's Ian Harthaway. I hope everybody has a great day. We'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.